Assalamualaikum and welcome back to our channel Zara Talkies. So guys, hope you are all doing good. Yes, we are back with yet another video. So in this video, we will be sharing a tricolor recipe, and this video is going to be a special August 15 special video. Also, some moments we captured from Lulumart. So yes guys, if you haven't subscribed our channel, do like, share and subscribe and hit the bell icon so that any notifications from our end will be updated to you soon. So yes guys, do try the recipes, to watch the video completely and share your valuable comments. So keep watching. So to prepare our tricolor marble cake, let's take half cup of sugar, powdered sugar. Here I have powdered in mixie jar, and then goes 1/4 cup of oil. I have taken here olive oil, and then goes half cup of curd. Then we can add 1 teaspoon vanilla essence for flavor. So adding vanilla essence will give a good flavor. And here we are preparing cake without egg. So it is an eggless tricolor steamed cake. So let's move on. So give a good mix such that all the ingredients get good mixed up and very well nicely. And then as you can see here, I have mixed up very well, and this is the basic step here. This is going to be our basic step for our batter to be very smooth and the correct in consistency. So yes, after the batter is mixed up well, and let's add our dry ingredients. So for dry ingredients, let's take a strainer and then add 1 cup of maida or all-purpose flour, and then goes 1 teaspoon of baking powder and 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. Strain it as shown so that all the lumps are separated and we will get a good powdered dry ingredients. So yes, that's our last particle. So yes guys, after this is done, we are going to mix up very well as shown here. Cut like cut and fold method, we have to mix up very well so that the batter is going to be our perfect. So this is the most important step here, and if the batter is bit dry, let's add milk over here. At this point you can go ahead adding milk little by little and combine it very well such that the batter is very nice and perfect mode. Once the batter is mixed up very well and the consistency is as shown here, let's take about 3 bowls. So why we are taking 3 bowls is like, we are going to split this batter into 3 bowls in correct proportion. So after that, we are going to give 3 colors for this batter. So ours is tricolor marble cake, so we are going to take, and it is Independence Day special and resembles our national flag. So let's take red, green, not red, orange or yellow, yellow, green and white. So white as such, we can place it as such, the normal batter color, and the some drops for green, and then goes yellow drops. Give a good mix to all the 3 bowls and our 3 colors are ready. So guys, these are permitted food colors, and we are going to give good. If you think that the color is not enough, you can add bit more drops of food color and then give a good mix again for the two colors. And now this is almost ready. Let's move on to greasing the tin. And for that, let's take a cake pan, or you can take a vessel of round shape, and then grease it with ghee or oil. Here I have taken oil here, and sprinkle some all-purpose flour or maida flour onto the top, so that our cake is not going to stuck to the cake tin. Now once this powder is added, all-purpose flour is added, let's tap it on all over sides, a gentle tap, and then let's pour our batter one by one. So first one goes the, give 2 tablespoons of green color and then tap it on over side so that the whole batter will spread and then a layer like structure will come. Now goes white 2 tablespoon, gentle tap again, then yellow 2 tablespoon, then again gentle tap. That's the process here: green, white, yellow, green, white, yellow. So instead of yellow color, if you have orange color, you can go ahead with orange color too. So this is what I had in my home, so I preferred yellow. That's, if you take orange color, it will be little bit bright too and well and good. So moving again, as I said, green, white, orange, green, white, orange. So each time you add the batter, you have to tap all over the side so that it gets a layered structure like the top of marble cakes. So as you can see here, this is going to be very beautiful in the sense this has got a great layered structure and the cake will become superb in texture. So once the whole batter is added, let's take a toothpick or fork and give a nice slit on top like this, just a simple one, and then the same way to the perpendicular side too. Then again a small tilt again and an angle wise, and then again. So here we are doing it 2, 3, 4 times we are giving a slit, and if you want more swirls, you can go ahead with 6 to 8 times, and it will be very nice. You can see it's like a floral structure like that of marble cakes, and the texture is going to be superb. So here I have used idli pot. So if you're using idli pot, you need to preheat the idli pot and then preheat with water and place a cake tin, and then close the lid and cook for 15 minutes on medium flame. So that's our yummy marble cake is ready. Tiranga marble cake, Independence Day special. So yes guys, do try this recipe and share your valuable comments. So that's our today's vlog, alhamdulillah. And guys, do support us, do keep supporting us. Also, if you haven't subscribed our channel, please do like, share and subscribe and hit the bell icon so that any notifications from our end will be updated to you soon, and that happens only if you click the bell icon. So as you can see, the marble cake has turned out so well, the texture is also so good. Yes, this is a beautiful tricolor marble cake and it is steamed. That's our specialty. So yes, I'm gonna do it. guys, the next part of our vlog is from Lulu Mall. So 2-3 days before the Independence Day, August 15, we had a chance to go to Lulu Mall for shopping. And I just saw something different, something interesting. Our national flag as badges, as hats. This is the first time I am seeing these kind of miniature things. I just thought these are something interesting. So I just shared with you guys. Hope you enjoyed. And then, yes, let's wind up now. Yes guys, if you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe and hit the bell icon so that any notifications from our end will be updated to you soon. Yes guys, alhamdulillah, that was quite a good vlog, and inshallah we shall be back with a new vlog soon. And thank you so much for watching this video guys. Do keep supporting us and please do include us in your prayers. We will also do the same. Let's wind up. So stay tuned. This is me, Fazana, signing off. Assalamualaikum.